He told me, like many other gymnasts, this event right here could decide whether he makes that trip. They all know it, and they know that because this event is a weak one for the USA. They need three top scores. They know they're going to get one from Artemov if he can hit his set. We saw that earlier. They're hopeful that Paul Hamm will be healthy. But David has beautiful form.
Well, and that's really what would put him on. Or give
and,
him.
Oh, God! Ugh.
Well, that's a tough one to shake off.
You didn't get crazy.
Yep. He is saying that, and he's right, Vitaly is saying that he would not have gotten credit for that Wu, which is the skill that travels across the horse through the middle. And so he has to now repeat what he just fell on. And this element is not that easy for David. And he's a little bit off again, but obviously nowhere near. And of all the mistakes that David Durante could make at these trials, that's the biggest one.